Nicely done. Oh! And he got that to go through. Yeah. That hit the crossbar.
It's off the post, off the crossbar, and again off the crossbar, and good.
I don't know if I've ever seen this.
Well, either way, that's 3 points for South Alabama. Bank, bump, bump.
Ball at the 46-yard line. And a little flea flicker as they go deep down the left side and wide open into the end zone. Touchdown, Texas State. Gabe Strade, the tight end, was able to wiggle his way free, wide open down the left sideline, and the Bobcats strike first. And instead of bobbled snap, picked up by Coastal Carolina, a chance to tie this ball game. And touchdown, Shauna Clears. Anthony Chesley, the junior from Temple Hills, Maryland, scoops it up and scores.
That's Anderson, who goes in motion to the outside. And Silver's going to throw it to Johnson. Johnson looks like he wants to throw a pass. Heaves it downfield, got a man wide open. It's caught for the touchdown. Troy Eford with the touchdown. It takes Troy just two plays to score, and the Trojans early 6-0 lead in the first 37 seconds.